Now you might be wondering if I'm holding back on y'all. Dreamer.
Nihil's hit his... the body.
A law is the heaviest of stones. A saving anchor for the righteous. A killing weight for the unjust. Prepare, for it now descends upon you. Nora with her little shoulder to the door, thinking to keep me out. Her defenses won't last long, while you, on the other hand, have no defenses at all.
Arc screen is down. Feedback loop's broken. Dreamer! He's here. He's right on the top of me, coming through the...
I am with Nora now, Tenno. She's afraid, but not for long. I shall make her an image more appropriate to her future function.
Dreamer. He's stealing me from myself. But I'm not alone.
Shh. There. Silence. I had the strength to turn my instrument judgment upon myself. To escape hordes of ravenous, idiot little specks like you. I have more than enough strength to shut you up. So the crude and lawless find they have arrived too late. And thus the weave of history may disguise a cunning victory as a defeat. I am Nihil, Glassmaker. Order shall be restored.
We're all here. Paul, Bakvandi, Shig. Every last glass soul. Find them, Lisa, before we all join them.
Found someone, have you, Mora? Irrelevant. The Ark had designed them to be perfect. This one's very existence spits in the face of perfection. And you would release them? Do you even know what you are looking for?
Someone who cracked his toga and hid in the weave when the Tenno kicked in his door.
haven't done your due diligence, have you? Kindness, Cheryl, a violation of the social contract to which he was born. He deserves this.
An old friend wants to say hi.
Damn you! Oh, that one. You shall sing for me again!
Lot of info in here, Glassmaker. Legum 6-243. No capital sentence shall be passed without unanimous consent of the Seven. On payment. Oh, look at that. Forfeiture of all tools of office. Banishment. Huh. You're a criminal. Glassing yourself let you escape once. Nowhere to run now. No clever way out. Time to live or die by those vaunted convictions, Glassmaker.
So, not anymore. Fancies herself a revolutionary and a scholar. Well, I, the big dog here. He will never again see the flames from the height of his brother's scaffold. I have made sure of that. That is just. Community raised him, cared for him, and he turned his back on them. Let him suffer.
Shut up, man. We're busy.
Persistence. Your kind always were. Do you wish to make a final statement? No, no. I will not fail again!
Were you ready?
Wait.
Get him.
No!
Now sing, you bastard.
Now, just in case some of you ain't doing all this out of the kindness of your hearts. Yeah. Here he is, the terror of the Orokin. Bottled up like a rich lady's bathwater, or two-credit hooch. Do what you want with him. Prop a door open, bury him 20 feet deep. Either way, he's yours. It's up to you to make sure he never gets loose again. Hell of a day, Dreamer. Hell of a day.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?